Did you know some animals such as corals, sea anemones, and giant clams have algae living inside them? The algae produces sugars that the animals consume, while the animal provides nutrients for the algae to survive. This is known as a symbiotic relationship.